She immediately takes over control of the nest. Black storks have little to fear from golden eagles. They are able to defend themselves and never let the chicks in their eyrie out of their sight. Here, both adult birds are responsible for feeding the young chicks. The eagle chick, on the other hand, is only ever fed by the female. The prey, rich in protein and energy, which is brought to the nest for weeks on end and is then digested here and there, means the concentration of nutrients is enormously high.